Tonight on 60 Minutes, Joanna Paul talks to a travelling salesman selling hope for children with a brain injury.
They told us to expect the worst.
All the progress that these children achieve are not through miracles, it's through damned hard work.
Meet the Russian general in charge of Russia's nuclear arms.
Do you feel that the United States is no longer a threat to Russia?
Yes.
Then many Japanese think they speak English. 60 Minutes tonight, 7:30 here on 2.